And there's no question about this, my friends. Who is going to be the next president of the United States of America? Donald Trump. Get over it.